as with every other residents group, I'll always come along, I'll always say, I'll be quite upfront about things that are happening. It's not the best situation. I love, you know, the pool. Why would we ever want to close a pool? We want to have it, if necessary, we'd have a new pool and a bigger and a world-class complex.
Where would you put it?
Well, we've just started
this decision.
Can I say, you know, I'm more than happy to answer any of your questions. We just don't know the things because this is the first opportunity. We only notified it less than 2 weeks ago.
Oh, you're kidding, mate. Been like this every day.
No. On the table?
No.
None at all.
No
transfer
high rise.
What do we want? Save our pool!
As a Parramatta councillor, my name's James Shaw. What we've been told as council is very different from that. We've been told the pool is going as a consequence of the redevelopment and it's up to you to fix it. No compensation, no talk of moving the pool or taking it anywhere. The pool is going and it's your problem. You need to fix it. That's what council has been told by the minister. And that is the situation that faces us, and that's why we are here. Angry about, we know where the pool moved at all, but to suggest that there's some other location it can go, A, where's it going to go? B, there is no money.
Now, can I say to you, James, you weren't in the meeting, but the minister was in the meeting, I was in the meeting, the Lord Mayor was in the meeting on Monday, I think it was this week, and then we met as soon as we possibly could, I think it was Monday, and that we agreed to work together to find a solution to that. So, unfortunately, if your mayor didn't say that to you, I was sitting in the meeting and I was listening, and the minister and the council and the state government will work together on this to find the right solution.
Yeah, is that like the 4-year consultation about council
amalgamations? The developers to get this to build high rise. That's the elephant in the room.
Can I suggest to you that there is no talk about high-rise in this area here?
Can you please ask the crowd here how much do they know about the Aspire building, that's 90-story building that's going next to the railway station? How many people know about Aspire now?
Yeah. Well, that's a council issue. I don't know.
Yeah, well, that's a council issue. That's Mike Baird. Mike Baird's issue.
No.
Because I come to some articles. There was talk in 2013, developers come from overseas talking about 90-story buildings. Fast forward, right? The Liberal government approves 90-story buildings by going against the height restrictions. So what's the bear?
I don't think
that
we should confuse a council issue of a Parramatta Square.
Well, maybe we should talk about it. Maybe we should talk about it. Because we're talking smooth.
With the important issue with this pool, to be honest.
I think we should fix the pool.
We have a Q&A session afterwards, if that's okay.
But what we talk about... Sorry.
All right, should we get a photo?
If you want to come down, we'll have a group shot.
Sorry, but to me it looks like keep it quiet.